The Honest Woodcutter Story. One day a woodcutter's axe accidentally fell into a river. He burst into tears. Hearing his sobs, an angel appeared before him. The angel dived into the river and came up carrying a golden axe. The woodcutter did not accept it. "No, this is not my axe. My axe is made up of iron." The angel disappeared and soon returned with a silver axe. "No, this is not my axe." The angel once again plunged into the river. It soon reappeared carrying an axe of woodcutter. "Yes, this is my axe." The poor man greeted the angel with the words of profuse thanks and great joy. The angel was impressed by the man's honesty. He presented him with golden and silver axes in recognition of his truthful nature. Moral: truthfulness brings its own reward. If you like this video, hit like, subscribe our channel, We Are Chipmunks.